She's pretty no matter what.
Oh, yeah?
Stop it. Don't get this. Born in the morning, late October, San Antonio. Now she's every girl I've ever known.
Make a nickel off of turning in bass. Never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling.
I don't know, mine just bit too. I had him, I ripped it out of the mouth. Mine's a topper too. Every day.
That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting, fishing, loving every day.
See it, Justin.
Early in the morning. Late in the I'm getting red dirt.
Gonna be your guys' spot, huh?
I just didn't know if I should do a line.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. Watch them grow. They learn much more than I never knew. And I think to myself,
yes, I am.
What a wonderful.
I think Justin would get married.
I did, but you know what? Honestly, for a long time he didn't think whether or not he would. And so, it was just a God thing that he wound up.
Isn't it weird how it just happened like it was meant to be?
Totally.
It's so weird how he came out here and then just like, I don't know.
Yeah.
It just happened so.
He found the perfect woman
for
his
him.
Life.
Yeah.
And it's funny too because Amber was the one who said, oh, mom, you're going to love Kara. And
she
Amber's
fits,
a good.
She's so nice and fits in so well.
Yeah. She was a good character, good personality. We loved her from the start. And she could put up with Jesse's bullshit. That's the most important, but don't tell anybody that.
Hey, how you doing?
Did you ever think Justin would get married?
I'm so surprised that he's tying the knot.
Right?
It's incredible.
So happy. Get him. He's out. We're gone now.
He's gone.
Good. Grown up.
Well, he's been gone for a long time.
Yeah, yeah.
He's now. Actually tying the knot with a woman. Very happy.
Oh, that's good enough. That's money. Oh.
Let's see a flower. Surprised Justin's getting married to a girl.
I'm happy though.
How about you, Corey? Are you surprised he's getting married?
Yeah. No, I'm not. They've been hanging out for a long time.
Yeah, you know more than all of us.
Yeah.
You and Amber. How about you, Brendan? Surprised Justin's getting married?
No, they got it. We're a good couple together.
Very happy.
Very happy. I'm glad they're getting married.
So we set it up yesterday so we wouldn't catch any fish. Mm-hmm. And Justin would catch one on his wedding night, so the day before, so he could be like the winner. You know how to do it.
Oh, Dalton!
Come on!
Dalton!
Say hi!
Hi!
Dirty looks from your mother. Never seen you in a dress that color. No, it's a special occasion. Not invited, but I'm glad I made it. Oh, let me apologize. I'll make up for all those times. Your love, I don't wanna lose. I'm begging, I'm begging you. Wait, can you turn around? Can you turn around? Just wait. Can we cut this out? Can we work this out? Just wait. Can you come here, please? Cause I wanna be with you.
Oh, we covered them. We flipped the plates over. We flipped the plates over.
Yeah,
no problem, dude.
Oh, flower girl.
It's raining, huh? So it's like ready for the occasion.
Make up for all those times. All those times. Your love, I don't wanna lose. I'm begging, I'm begging you. Wait, can you turn around? Can you turn around? Just wait.
Whiskey shots.
Whiskey shots? Do I have to do these with you?
Yeah.
I have to do a whiskey shot with you.
be seated.
Before God and all of us in attendance. Jesus Christ once asked, "What is the greatest law mankind must follow?" He then answered by saying, "We must love God with all our hearts and love our neighbors as we love ourselves." I have watched Justin and Kara's love grow over the last couple of years, and this day is a beautiful start to the next big chapter of their lives. At this time, I would like to invite Lindsay Hall, a friend of the bride, up to the altar to read scripture from the Bible.
1 Corinthians 13. If I could speak all the languages of earth and of angels, but didn't love others, I would be only a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. If I had the gift of prophecy, and if I understood all of God's secret plans and possessed all knowledge, and if I had such faith that I could move mountains, but didn't love others, I would be nothing. If I gave everything I have to the poor, and even sacrificed my body, I could boast about it, but if I didn't love others, I would have gained nothing. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wronged. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through every circumstance. When I was a child, I spoke and thought and reasoned as a child. When I grew up, I put away childish things. Now we see things imperfectly, like puzzling reflections in a mirror, but then we will see everything with perfect clarity. All that I now know is partial and incomplete, but then I will know everything completely, just as God now knows me completely. Three things will last forever: faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love.
Thank you, Lindsay. Each of you that has assembled here today has played an important role in Justin and Kara's lives, and each holds a special place in their hearts. Kara and Justin.
Today you are surrounded by your friends and family, all of them here gathered to witness your marriage and to share on this joyous occasion. A day in which will be one of the most memorable days of your life. The bride and groom commit themselves today to each other in sacred trust. They promise to embrace conflict as well as peace, to work as well as play, to struggle as well as enjoy, to give as well as receive, and to be with, stay with, and move toward one another. They view marriage as coming together at all levels of being, mind, body, and spirit. A commitment includes the willingness to be open
to each other and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you have been many things to each other. Acquaintances,
friends, companions, lovers, dancing partners, and even teachers. For you have learned from one another in these last couple of years. Now you shall say a few words that take you across the threshold of life, and things will never be quite the same between you. Now will you, Justin, please repeat after me. I take you, Kara, to be my wife.
I take you, Kara, to be my wife.
To have and to hold for this day forward.
To have and to hold for this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For rich or for poor.
For rich or for poor.
For sickness and in health.
For sickness and in health.
To love and cherish. Till death do us part, according to God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow. Now, Kara, will you please repeat after me? I take you, Justin, to be my husband. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better or for worse.
For
rich or for poor.
For
sickness and in health. To love and cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And this is my solemn vow. Now, if everybody would please bow their heads for prayer. Dear Lord, please take Kara and Justin under your wings as they start on this journey of marriage together. Please guide them through the battles and conflicts. Please let them cherish each other through both good times and bad. Dear Lord, we thank you for all the family and friends who have made it here to support Justin and Kara today. Amen. Justin, do you take Kara Murray to be your wife?
I do.
Kara, do you take Justin to be your husband? By the power invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Gucci.
Favorite part.
I love my baby.
Hi.
How about
that? Right around. Speech. No. And that means speech. What does that mean to you?
That means
kiss. Kiss her, man.
Kiss.
He's married.
I know. I'm so happy. I couldn't keep it in. I started to cry so many times that I tried not to.
Kara's?
Kara's off duty. She's celebrating now.
Cheers. Very handsome. Thanks for being here.
Right there,
man.
He's so good. Justin. Everything's coming together.
It's a wedding.
Now you're practically in the wreath.
It's a wedding in like a month. What can you expect? Nothing but mayhem.
Mayhem and beauty,
mayhem.
Right?
Mayhem and beauty.
And see? Love. Lots of love, right?
Lots of love. Lots of good loyal people. Out here tanning in the nice Colorado Rocky Mountains.
Beautiful weather.
For a wedding.
Beautiful.
Just rained. Just a bunch of buckets.
But everything went great, right?
Everything's going great. We bunch of boss daddies out here, pretty much, when it comes down to it. We bunch of bosses out here. There ain't nothing stopping at Martin's wedding, you know what
there
I mean?
You
when
go.
It's going Martin's, there ain't nothing stopping you, know what
there
I mean?
There you go, that's better.
Get the Martin's effect.
Number one?
Colorado. Here's Justin. This is
okay, this chick.
This
exactly.
is my sister.
How do you
she's
feel
really weird
about Justin? Okay, I don't care about you two.
She's pregnant.
Yeah, you're great. Oh my gosh, you're beautiful. That's where he gets his jeans from, huh? No, I mean your jeans. She buys your jeans for you. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh,
that's, geez, what, that's what Amber
am
said.
Am I on film right now?
Oh yeah, he wants a picture.
Oh, picture. Hold on, real quick.
Nice party.
Yeah.
everything, baby. Some pulled pork sandwiches, some brisket, some mashed potatoes, some salad. Fucking ain't Colorado, baby.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
With the wild man himself, Luke.
This crazy man's gonna be your uncle forever.
Yeah, ain't that the truth?
What do you think about that, Avery?
Avery, are you ready for this crazy uncle?
What do you think about that?
You like him or no? Yeah. There's just a tricycle in the middle.
Okay, so why did you marry Kara?
She's been helping me like grow so much. Like, without her, like I probably would not be where I'm at. I'd probably still be single.
You wouldn't have this house.
Running wild, probably.
Wouldn't have his house.
Bought this house. Got my passport.
Ready to see the world, girl, huh?
The woman.
The dream of your life.
The dream of my life. She's married to me. She's Martens now.
Oh my gosh, Justin Martens married. My boy. Crazy. Life is good, huh? God bless.
A little thunderstorm now.
Yeah, it's great.
Now, like it.
It's a blessing.
It's perfect. Everybody's relaxed.
God bless you good.
Our best friends, my best friends, and the family.
Good enough. That's Brandon. Oh, man. So happy. You're doing great.
She reminds me like my bad behaviors and like the right way to behave.
She makes me want to be better.
She makes me want to be better, like apologize right away, and, like get over it and be done with it, and like let's move on.
Yeah. That's probably the best part. She makes you so much better.
Moving on is like such an important thing, I think, in life. Like being able to get over, like no matter like how somebody treats you, like get over it and move on with your own life.
Why do you put up with it and all the hard work for all this, right?
For all this, because I want to see my girl.
And then you come home, and what's that like?
Oh my gosh. It's not even when we get home, it's when I get in the car with her. Everything goes away.
You guys are like one with the universe, right? Like,
you know, just watching her, movies. Just killing shit all day. Now, if we had more time to spend together, if we had more time to spend together, I don't know how much shit we could kill.
Now you're gonna see the world with your girl, huh?
A couple places at least before some little demons pop up.
Baby Justin's, they are gonna be demons.
Oh man.
Till then, you're gonna enjoy life.
Probably
huh?
Worse than that one right there.
There's one right there. So you're staying in this tent tonight, huh? Your
yep.
First night married.
First night married in this tent right here.
Girl. Nut.
Are you happy?
He's so happy.
Is that what this is about?
We're talking about Kara.
You're married.
It's more than a blessing. Oh.
And how beautiful his life is.
And his sister, too.
And his sister. Everything. That's
let me get a picture of him. I feel like you're not in any pictures. You're going to be like, where was Blake?
Where was somebody with a truck and two strong
arms, not scared of dirt. What are you doing? Are you crying?
Before you change your mind tonight, I think it's any crazier than where he is.
We didn't sign this, huh?
I need you to sign his leg.
Alright, let's sign it. Let me take these shoes off though.
Let me find a pet.
Hey, you gotta be comfortable, Ron.
You alright?
Yeah.
He just loves you.
Aww. Alright.
I'll let you handle it.
Okay, so I go ahead. Wait, party one.
Looking back now, I'm sure glad I did. Cause just when I thought it couldn't get no hotter, I caught a glimpse of the farm and the stall.
Okay, let's see who
I'm
seeing. Let's see
who I'm seeing. I don't know how.
Perfect. It looks like she's dying.
shorter, our talks got longer, the kisses got sweeter, and the feelings got stronger.
So we pop it in the truck and get that tangled up
every chance
we got. We went down by the river all night long, and the sun came up.
Oh no! Oh, I got some unfinished business.
With the smell of a perfume on my shirt, I'd be on the tractor, she'd be on my mind. With that sun beating down on this back of mine, it just went about
a good bit.
I fell in love with her.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Trees, county sign says follow your dreams. Westbound train makes a whole town shake, and Friday night lies decide your fate. Born again in a church where the steeple's wide, preacher preached Book of John, and my mama cried. Meaning life was in verse 2. It didn't make sense till I found you.
Choice and you have to choose. I hope.